Jessica Routier, Badlands Circuit Checkered Center. There's the yellow horse, Missy. One to the right, two to the left. It's good. All right, everybody get ready to cheer them on. There's your horse race. Great audience tonight. Nothing wrong with a 14.52. That'd be in the top five run.
Wow, that one might win the round.
That's the fastest time we've seen this year at Rodeo Houston.
Yeah, I think that one could win the round. That was an amazing.
Champ left the front range last year with the title in Greeley and Estes Park. Sorrel gets around the first.